Is caffeine addiction a sin? We're going to answer that question. You can also discover more on gotquestions.org. 1 Corinthians 6:12 declares, "Everything is permissible for me, but not everything is beneficial. Everything is permissible for me, but I will not be mastered by anything." The Bible nowhere mentions caffeine, so the subject of caffeine addiction is not directly addressed in the Bible. All that can be done is take biblical principles that apply to being addicted to anything, and then apply those truths to caffeine addiction. 1 Corinthians 6:12 is likely the most applicable scripture. While the context is dealing with sexual immorality, Paul's words clearly go beyond sexual immorality when he says, "I will not be mastered by anything." Similar to gluttony, caffeine addiction is something that Christians are often hypocritical about. Christians are quick to condemn addiction to alcohol and tobacco, but tend to ignore other, more socially acceptable addictions, such as overeating and caffeine. Alcohol clearly can have more dangerous effects on behavior and can be more harmful to health when abused. Tobacco is harmful to health even in small quantities. In comparison, caffeine might not seem so bad, but "it's not as bad as" is not something Christians should live by. Rather, Christians should live by, is it right? Is it honoring God? Caffeine in reasonable quantities is neither overly harmful to health nor addicting. Caffeine in excessive quantities is both harmful to health and addicting. Is it wrong to have a cup of coffee in the morning to help wake yourself up? No, of course not. Is it wrong to be so helplessly dependent on coffee that you cannot function in the morning until you've had your cup or cups of coffee? According to 1 Corinthians 6:12, the answer has to be yes. We should not be addicted to anything. We should not allow ourselves to become mastered, controlled, enslaved by anything. This surely includes caffeine. When consumed in moderation, caffeine is not a sin. When one is addicted to and dependent on caffeine, that is when it becomes a spiritual issue and a sin that needs to be overcome. That answers the question, is caffeine addiction a sin? On our website, gotquestions.org, you'll find a deeper discussion and recommended resources. If this helped you, give us a thumbs up and click subscribe. Meanwhile, if you'd like to study more, click the bell and check out these other questions.